am glad it has come to pass. Thank the scientists for their heart transplant. I live to see it happen at last. Thank the scientists for their heart transplant. Long time ago, people used to spite me race and me color, and that wasn't right. I live to see it happen at last. A white man is using a black man's heart. You take a heart from a man, put it in a next man. That's medical history. You put a black man heart in a white man body, that's racial harmony. Imagine this man wife sick, so she's suffering bad. It's time for death to us part. He say, well darling, I love you with all of my soul, but he can't say with all my heart. They had tried transplant long ago. Probably now some white folks they would have known. There's no difference in humanity, only complexion we separate with. All they talk, they say how we black. They say we hand to mouth, and we scarcely that. They knows nothing about human love. They should know we have the same flesh and blood. You take a hand from a man, put it on the next man. That's medical history. You put a black man hand and a white man body, you can work harder than he. Imagine he working hard, so he suffering bad. He could friend start to disgrace. He say, well partner, I feel I could hit you a slap, but not a black man hand in your face. Get a letter from overseas. A white man sent to contact my family. He wanted done immediately to transplant a special part of my body. My father said no, he ain't go for that. The special part of my body also black. This man reply in a big, big haste. He must have that part from below me waist. You take a leg from a man, put it on the next man. That's medical history. You put a black man leg and a white man body, you can kick harder than he. Imagine his wife do wrong, so they arguing strong. She want to feel she's the boss. He say, well darling, I feel I could hit you a kick, but not a black man put in your. Take me hand, take me foot, take me head, but not me. History teach me what is right. Every man on earth is equal alike. White man don't think it should really be because of complexion between him and we. Black man first operate on a human heart. The great and Hale Williams before he depart. White man take that in further study and start transplant heart in human body. You take a eye from a man, put it in a next man. That's medical history. You put a black man eye in a white man body, you can see further than he. Imagine he seeing things an ex-white man can see. He sees all over this world. I mean the black man is seeing what the white man can see to bring back peace and love in this world. Take me hand, take me foot, take me eye. More and more the world getting full of problem, and we can't find a way to solve them. More and more the world getting full of problem, and we can't find a way to solve them. Everywhere there is a clash and calamity, through selfishness and dishonesty. Man must learn when they take They should also give, make opportunities so their brothers could live. But this is not so. Every man is all for him. The whole world can suffer once he has prosperity. To help his falling brother, he ain't duty bound. He climb on top and then he kick the ladder down. So I pray to the Lord above. I say what we really need now is love. I am constantly living my life in fear. And his only strong heart, why I don't despair. Cause the situation comes from far and near. He's bringing pressure on us in Antigua here. The girls sit down in France, make moderation. Make Mother England declare devaluation. Check up on World War II, you will understand. This tragedy, the girl is a very ungrateful man. But according to all the news of today, we must always remember the USA. They outclass Mr. De Gaulle, the United States. When all the good presidents, they assassinate. So let us pray to the Lord above. I say what we really need now is love. Now the real problem has pointed its beam directly on our nice Caribbean. The other day it was St. Kitts and Anguilla. Recently they had riot in Bermuda. Dispute with Guyana and Venezuela. They even had a small touch off in Tatola. This kind of trouble going wrong with such a fever. It even gave us a temperature in Antigua. But it absolutely appeals to me that these things will always be. Cause man today is all for themselves, and they ain't got time to study nobody else. So let us pray to the Lord above. I say what we really need now is love. All of us well know early in last year, we had our terrible situation here. And of course we all would be quite ashamed to put any further stain to Antigua's name. The man will never ever see eye to eye. For the good of our nation, we all could try and settle any difficulties intelligently. Let Antigua name move on to prosperity. Like yesterday, let it be tomorrow. Let's leave good examples to follow. And don't you dig the king shot it wrong, because no politics mentioned in my song. So I appeal to the Lord above. I say what we really need now is love. It is happening still, they all want to know how they stand in the wheel. It is happening still, they all want to know how they stand in the wheel. I say they're living without any ambition. Liming is the only occupation. They want to live on their parents' bread and make time to haste their time to dead. I say your mother got, your father got, but blessed is the child that have his own. Don't sit down and long for your parents to dead, then you take the throne. Don't kick against the prick, it is said. By the sweat of your brow, you will eat bread. The other day I answer a call, visit my father in the hospital. A man next to him in the other bed, laying down there lonely and stiff stone dead. This time he wife there, she only heckled him about the bank account and other thing. And the thing I ain't understand, before he died she was concerned with the next man. I say your mother got, your father got, but blessed is the child that have his own. Don't sit down and long for your parents to death, then you take the throne. Don't kick against the pretty said. By the sweat of your brow, you will eat bread. At St. Johnson village, he live in luxury and great privilege. I see he kill his whole family, chop up a woman so fine nobody could find she. As a matter of fact, it appears to me he wanted to inherit quick legacy. And now all this proved to be true. You see how he and the hangman and them get through. I say your mother got, your father got, but blessed is the child that have his own. Don't sit down and long for your parents to dead, then you take the throne. Don't kick against the pretty descent. By the sweat of your brow, you will eat bread. Nixon should use the power and finish peace talk in America. He should use the power and finish peace talk in America. A lot of people lose their lives, leave their friends, family, children and wives to ban racial shooting. They assassinate Martin Luther King. Now Nixon up there, he quiet as a lamb. This I understand. John Kennedy dead, he brought a rabbit too. Luther King is the other one. If I was a New Yorker living New York City, I'll stay back behind a fence. I woulda make up my mind and put forth a plan and ban all racial violence. Should use the power and finish peace talk in America. Well, you got to believe me, the whole thing will change up entirely. This thing look like a fake to me. They no longer live in unity. The thing has gone so far, they separate the states of America. Take the problem in St. Kitts. That was a thing when they keep on that emergency. A certain Anguillan say he sorry they wasn't dealing straight with him. He say if he was a politician, what he will do? He wouldn't talk too fast. He would have sneak in the place with something or the other and drop it straight in the face. Americans are really crazy. When come to riot, they have to see we. They could use dope and smoke marijuana, junk molesting people around the corner. They need a couple Jamaicans and Willans and Trinidadians. And if the matter get worse, send for Antigua rioters force. Take for instance in Antigua, they say we have a lake with not a drop of water. And who feel they had the people at their will, they gave another shoot to kill. Well, a couple smart Antiguan, they start a revolution, and this my premier declare. Just to save the country, forget everybody, I leave the state of emergency. Tell me you love me, you say, and you really can stay. Don't you go another time in the Virgin Isle. Mambo. first thing that I taught you to do was to make children honey two by two. Even me kitchen and me dining room, I take them both to make bathroom. Oh no, girl, you shouldn't treat me so. You come back to me, darling. This is what you say, honey. You make up your mind, baby. You would never ever leave me. You tell me you love me, you say, and you really can stay. Don't you go another time in the Virgin Isle. In the Virgin Island, girls like to go. They will make all their man them papi show. Well, it's one thing I am telling you, girl. I hope they're taking care of you. Oh no, girl, before you let me go, you come back to me, darling. This is what you say, honey. Make up your mind, baby, that you're ready to marry. You tell me you love me, you say, and you really can stay. But don't you go another time in the Virgin Isles. Although I love you. I really love you sometimes. Well, I have to cry when I sit down and I wonder the reason why. Like you trap me, well, I doesn't know. It is love, 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 love for so long. Yeah, you can't let me go. Please come back to me, darling. This is what you say, honey. Make up your mind, baby, that you really, really love me. You tell me you love me, so you say, and you really can stay. But don't you go another time in the Virgin Isle, unless I'm coming with you.
How the hell they didn't kick out Ian Smith? Mm-hmm. the paper. If the paratroopers over there, some land in South area, them Englishmen catching gun fever, so pour the trigger had slipped. That would have been it. I had no to get the blame. It would have been a war of the Caribbean. They send down warships like they mad for Anguilla. They really intend was to look the area. They had the same crisis in the east, and up to now they ain't get no damn peace. How the hell they didn't do that to Rhodesia? Beat up, probably I will participate. Man, she skirt done shot and she leg look plum. And when she shake, she posterior, she looks so yum yum. Oh, listen, your honor, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bandy short skirt up, put me in jail, you hear? Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Well, the way she spoke, amazing me, I was shocked, very, very much and surprised. This little girl, she only about 13, and every question I put to her, you know she ain't refusing. And she skirt done shot and she leg look plum. And when she shake, she whine him, she look so yum yum. Oh, listen, your honor, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bang the short skirt up, put me in jail, put short in jail. Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Well, the little girl have nowadays been free. No, 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 they ain't scared. When I drink me gin and I mix up two egg and tin, the CBC special is pressure they got in the skin. Man, they skirt done shot and they leg look blonde, blonde, blonde. And when they shake the wine him, they look so yum, yum. Oh, listen, your honor, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bang the short skirt, I put me in jail, I'm short in jail. Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Give me now. What are they? It's a habit in them young ladies. They all got the same funny style. It's not the short skirt, but it's what they conceal. It's the secret beneath that I badly want to reveal. Man, they skirt done shot and they leg look blonde, blonde, blonde. And when they shake the bam, balam, bam, they look so yum, yum.
Oh, listen, Your Honor, I ain't got no finance for bail. Bandy short skirt have put me in jail. You hear? Otherwise, you're an accessory to the crime. Come on, baby. Oh, da da da! Oh, da 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 da! Have happened to me. Well, I'm feeling glad, yet I feel sorry. I receive a letter from Uncle Sam saying, Shorty, you're the only man. Don't waste no time, Shorty boy, it gotta be soon. We are sending you off to the moon. Confidentially, they don't tell me they hear how Britain done send Red Devil troops up there. But good old Uncle Sam, he ain't want no confusion with Soviet Russia and Great Britain. So to avoid the confusion and all the bacchanal, they decide they go organize a carnival. But the moon people done request to hear me sing. That is why they are sending a four-time crown calypso king. Something about my journey into space. The astronaut asked me, would you like the place? I said I am very adaptable. In Calypso I'm almost infallible. The only thing that I am worrying about, I don't know how my fans, them on earth, go make out. For I know they might have a big problem on hand to replace me with another Calypsonian. But good old Uncle Sam, he ain't want no confusion with Soviet Russia and Great Britain. So to avoid the confusion and all the bacchanal, they decide to go organize a carnival. But the moon people done request to hear me sing. That is why they are sending a four-time crown calypso king. Come on! Come on, Sam Strong! Come on! Come on, let's go, boys! We land on the moon very safe and sound. Have some big buses marked Greyhound. I felt so glad I wanted to boast. To see a conductor, the image of me, of course. I made a performance, how they clap and they laugh. Thousands of moon women lining up for my autograph. Every moon I'd shouting, Shorty, come back soon. Please come back and be a citizen of the moon. But good old Uncle Sam, he ain't want no confusion with Soviet Russia and Great Britain. So to avoid the confusion and all the bacchanal, they decide to go organize a carnival. But the moon people done request to hear me sing. That is why they are sending a four-time crown calypso king.
Me.
Girls on earth feel you looking sharp. Until you see your moonlight counterpart. They more aggressive than I look and be. Cause 15 on the side, they coming down with me. I felt alright, so your boy, don't start to plan. How I come into earth to show off my moon woman. Suddenly I felt a blow in my side, I began to scream. When my father say, wake up, Shorty, you're talking out in your dream. But good old Uncle Sam, he ain't want no confusion with Soviet Russia and Great Britain. So to avoid the confusion and all the bacchanal, they decide they go organize a carnival. But the moon people done request to hear me sing. That is why they are sending a four-time crumb calypso king. Let my son strum, come on, man. Okay, let's go, man. If you want to go with me, got to come financially. And if you want to go steady, got to take good care of me. This end the time when you were running wrong night and day. Now you got light bill and ting on all your house rent to pay. You better treat me like you treat the boy, the one you had from Green Bay, the one with the record shop, so they born in the USA. Treat me like you treat the boy with the nose as broad as a plate. See him from a distance, you could never make a mistake. Down in the Virgin Isle, you used to make old style. When you walk the street with him, always cut your eyes for me. You never take me hike, I had more money than me. But now that he got a wife and he raising a family, you better treat me like you treat the boy, the one you had from Green Bay, the one with the record shop. I mean you're clean everywhere. Treat me like you treat the boy with the nose as broad as a plate. See him from a distance, you know he is king obstinate. Aye, ugly, what the boy? You tell me he very bold, and he behave as if he old. You say when you want to fet, in the middle of the night he ain't ready yet. Different cheating, you tell me that he want you to do. I know it is true, and I believe Eileen complaining too. You better treat me like you treat the boy, the one you had from Green Bay, the one with the record shop, so they born in the USA. Treat me like you treat the boy with the nose as broad as a plate. See him from a distance, you could never make a mistake. Josephine, down by Shirley got jumping in a hipster. The girl look hot, hot, hot. Night come, she wear with a glass of rum. Josephine, she start protesting. Take it light, Josephine. Don't fight, Josephine. It's alright, Josephine. Just for tonight, it is carnival. Don't argue with me at all, Josephine. You over drinking. Shorty, I said to stop, my. I ain't making a joke with you. Stop, leave me alone. When a lip touch mine, It's sweeter than wine. I say this gal Josephine from now is mine, mine, mine. She ain't no saint, but I tried all me tricks in vain. And Josephine, he Josephine, take it light, Josephine. Don't fight, Josephine. It's alright, Josephine, just for tonight.
It is carnival,
don't argue with me at all. Josephine, you over drinking.
Johnny said, stop, man. I ain't making up no good to you. All right. Leave me alone. Okay.
Well, I play ball and I attack. She grabbed me up so tight, I thought she would kill me. She held me till morning, this time me back like it breaking. From Josephine, he Josephine, take it light, Josephine. Don't fight, Josephine. It's alright, Josephine, just for tonight.
It's carnival,
don't argue with me at all. Josephine, you over drinking.
Shorty, let go me and mine. Leave me alone, okay? Y'all want to do it? Suck it to me, man. Come on.
Now the morning come and all the rum done. When I look at Josephine, I notice she chest gone down. It's my good friend Sam who made me to understand. Miss sweet Josephine was really a man. Take it light, Josephine. Don't fight, Josephine. All right, Josephine, just for tonight.
Let go me hand,
I really ain't like no man. Josephine, come on, let go me hand.
I'm with you.
Where the lay? No daddy, no daddy. In this age it's plain, we ain't have no picky head people again. In this age it's plain, we ain't have no picky head people again. Natty head was the mark of the Negro, me great grandmom told me so. But what is happening today, you see, they're disgracing the whole nationality. That's the reason why I don't understand. I disgrace being an offspring African. If that's the race that they belong, why disguise as an Indian or Pakistan? When I tell them this nonsense can be fear, we should encourage it around here. Well, they lip so big, nose so broad and flat, not even plastic surgery could alter that. Ain't even vain, I could tell you they're stupid, boy they insane. We Negroes should feel the fame. As a matter of fact, we should have Africans' name. Instead of name like Mr. Coat, McDonald and so on, we should have a name like Mr. Ligohan. Lord, night and day I offer my prayer in forgiveness of these fools with their straight hair. That's the reason why I don't understand. I disgrace being an offspring African. If that's the race that they belong, why disguise as an Indian or Pakistan? When I tell them this nonsense can be fear, we should encourage it around here. Well, they lip so big, they nose so broad and flat, not even plastic surgery could alter that. Mind how you trace, you find we descendants of the African race. Our hair is curly, that's right. In addition, our teeth, they are lily white. But what I noticed down here, wrong this West Indian Isle, a Negro only show his race in a smile. As soon as his skin isn't white, not fear, his life earnings gone, he's straightening his hair. That's the reason why I don't understand, at this race being an offspring African. If that's the race that they belong, why disguise as an Indian or Pakistan? When I tell them this nonsense can be fear, we should encourage it around here. Well, they live so big, they know so broad and flat, not even plastic surgery could alter that. Oh, in Africa it isn't so. To straighten your hair, you'll consider low. Not even grease they use in the hair, because with your beauty it will interfere. It's just a brush to keep it real nice and curly, to match with your teeth so lily and pearly. That's why I think it's a big disgrace to be hiding from the fact of the old jurors. That's the reason why I don't understand, a disgrace being an offspring African. If that's the race that they belong, why disguise as an Indian or Pakistan? When I tell them this nonsense can be fear, we should encourage it around here. Well, they live so big, they know so broad and flat, not even plastic surgery could alter that.
Stava Viva has been misunderstood for years. So pour your mother-in-law, start making trouble before you get any further. Whisper in her ears. I know a fella whose mother-in-law always causing strife, until she grabbed him on the kitchen floor and put him straight. One night she tell him, son-in-law, love mother-in-law, you love your mother-in-law and everybody happy. Daughter-in-law, you must love your father-in-law, you love your father-in-law and everybody happy. The mother chummy, but the daughter playing funny, like if she planning to make wrong. After all the pain and problem with she mother, like if she want to open the whole mess now. But the husband call the wife one side and he whisper in she ear. Now the three of them stay home at night, romancing on a divan chair. Son-in-law, love mother-in-law, you love your mother-in-law and everybody happy. And daughter-in-law, you must love your father-in-law, you love your father-in-law and everybody happy. Old man tell me a little Nancy story, I know that he wouldn't lie to me. He say, if your mother-in-law is a pain in your shoulder, there's only one way to handle she. He tell me some nasty things one afternoon in his wife's bedroom. I didn't want to listen just the same. That's why my mother-in-law so tame. Now son-in-law, love mother-in-law, you love your mother-in-law and everybody happy.
mother-in-law. You must love your father-in-law. You love your father-in-law and everybody happy.
Yep.